iOS 18 is a massive update with a ton of exciting features. Though installing the iOS 18 software update is a pretty straightforward affair, at times the update tends to get stuck midway and fails to complete. In such a frustrating situation, you might need to delete the stuck software update and start afresh. If that's exactly what you're looking for, let me show you how to easily get rid of the stuck iOS 18 software update on your iPhone. So first off, you have to open the Settings app on your iPhone. Now select General. Then you have to choose iPhone Storage. And then you have to find the iOS 18 software update option and then select it. And after that, you have to delete the software update option and then confirm the action. And that's all there is to it. So that's how you can securely delete the stuck or failed software update on your iPhone and start afresh. Now you can dive into the general software update section and then start downloading the software from scratch. Hopefully, you'll be able to get through the whole process without any pain at all. If you found this video helpful, do like and share it, and I'll see you in the next video with more such handy iPhone tips and tricks. Till then, stay safe and have a great time. Bye-bye.